Good morning, guys. How's everyone doing out there? Hope they're doing good. I am doing great. It's Lezbotruckermisty here, feeling a lot better after a couple days of just sleeping and just taking it easy. Today I am in Covington, Virginia. Brought a load from Omaha, Nebraska to the Dawn warehouse. I am waiting for the receiving doors to open at 8. It's about 7:15 now. It was 1,135 miles between the two of them. We're going to get unloaded, and then we're going to head over to Blacksburg, Virginia, and pick up a load, and it's actually going to go to Chicago. So, God willing, we have a night drop, actually. The time for that delivery is like 11 p.m. to 3 p.m. on Tuesday night. So, we got plenty of time. There's a little bit of snow, winter weathery mix going on, but it should be pretty good, easy to drive through. So I thank you guys for watching. I'm going to try to get some docking videos, but it is raining right now. So we'll see how well I can do that. And it's 89 miles to Blacksburg from Covington, Virginia. And I just thank you guys for watching. I hope that everybody is doing well and they're ready for Christmas. And let's truck, see what we can get into. The red light, so they're gonna load me, and then we're gonna head to Chicago, Illinois. I will not make it all the way to Chicago with my time, because I only have about, this morning when I started, I only had like a little less than 11 hours on my time clock for my 70 hours. So I'm gonna make it hopefully like maybe an hour outside, but I mean, today's Monday and it actually doesn't deliver till Tuesday the 17th between 11 p.m. and 3 a.m. So it's gonna be like, I don't usually do night drops, but I mean, you do get chances where you have to do night drops, but so I'll get it. I'm gonna get quite a bit of rest in there in that, because I'm gonna get there so early. But yeah, got in before I even went out and chalked my tires. He was already locking the thing and getting us in, so it was a pretty easy dock. I did a U-turn. You didn't see that. Went straight into the parking lot across, and then you saw me back her up. Basically, it's you can do that sometimes. It's a little slow road. Not a big deal. Pretty easy. Yeah, so I'm gonna make me something to eat real quick while they're loading me. I may not get to finish it or whatever. I think I'm gonna make like my burrito, warm it up or something. So, but they're already loading me, so I'm blabbering. See ya.
I don't wanna leave your side for that lonesome road, but here I go, climbing back behind the wheel of
What's up? Excuse me. Still recovering. All right. So, made it to New Castle, Indiana to a Flying J. Went ahead and pulled over. 4 hours from the delivery, but I mean, we have plenty of time. It is like 24 hours. But I went ahead and pulled over because the weather went from rainy to snow to blizzard. You want to see it? I'm going to shut my window for the night. But I'll show you guys. Look. That's yuckiness out there. Look at that snow. But I mean, it wasn't like too bad on the road. There was a couple slick spots, but I was gonna stop a little bit further at a rest area, but it said low on it. I didn't want to chance it. Plus, being that I'm lazy, I don't really feel like cooking. So I saw this Flying J, and I'm like, well, the chances of me getting a parking spot are slim to none. Pull into this, and there's like 15, and they're not even hard docks. They're not even hard places to park. I was right in. Can't show you because it's snowing, and I want my phone out in the rain. But so I'm gonna do. Basically, I'm gonna sit here for 24 hours. I'm getting ready to take a nap because I gotta switch from daytime to nighttime because we're actually going to an aquarium. We're delivering salt to an aquarium, so that's why there's odd hours. My wife Googled that for me, that address. So I'm gonna take a nap, wake up about 1:30 in the morning. I'm gonna stay up till probably like 10 in the morning, and then I'll sleep till 5 or 6 p.m. We'll get some fuel and we'll head over. I'm gonna be there about 11:30. Doesn't look like it's gonna be very truck friendly according to Google Maps, but we'll take it as it comes. Don't know how well the video is gonna be for that because it's dark and snowy and going to an aquarium. Never delivered to an aquarium before, so let's see what we can get into. Y'all have a good night, guys.
Miles and 18 hours, I got a double drive down southbound 35. I got the hammer down, Detroit made 525, pushing my ass right down that line.
Sorry about the dirty windshield, but you see the spot that is in the middle where that's the street. That's a one way. You have to come down the one way, the wrong way, and then back in. This was full of cars. A couple of them left, and they moved a couple. So you have to back in like this. Mind you, there's a wall right there you can't really see. And then there's like stuff over there, and there's no room to turn around. Dock is angled weird. Took me a little while to get in. It's 1:11 now. He's unloading me. Then I gotta head over to this drop yard, drop this trailer, and pick up another one and head to Missouri, which I don't think I'm gonna make my delivery, so I don't know. We'll just have to see. Well, that was a good ride, guys, so I'm gonna end this video for now. I'm in Missouri delivering alcohol, and then I gotta go pick up a load of something for a dairy farm, and then I head home. I'm gonna do a 34-hour reset, so I'm gonna look into getting either a personal view camera or something I can mount onto my mirror to show you guys better, because I really don't like where I put it, where I had it, because you're really just seeing the black part of my truck. You're not getting to see the actual trailer. So I'm gonna work on that because I like my videos. Work on my hair. So I thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe below. Share with your friends. Give me feedback. I'm rocking because they're unloading me. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. So see you guys next time, and hopefully I can get something a little better for you guys to see, some docking and some inside the trailers and all the goody good stuff that you're getting to see. They're not getting to see, because you're getting to see the road. So see you guys next time.